Hello kids, a very good morning to you. Day before yesterday in maths we have learnt 6 to 10 numbers. Now we have completed till 1 to 10 and I have taught you one rhyme also. Did you recite that rhyme at home? Okay. Did you enjoy it? Very good. Today I am going to teach you number 11. Which is this number? 11. Now you can see the balls on the blackboard. Okay. So now we have to count these balls. Now repeat after me. How many balls are there? Say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. How many balls are there? 11. So, we are going to learn now how to write number 11. So, to write 11 number, we have to write first number 1 in box. And then again number 1 in another box. Okay. So, this is 11. 1, 1. 11. Repeat. 1, 1, 11. 1, 1, 11. So we write the number 11. 1, 1, 11. 1, 1, 11. 1, 1, 11. 1, 1, 11. 1, 1, 11. 1, 1, 11. So this is number 11. Which is this number? 11. So write in your book, in your maths book, with the classwork and with the homework. For classwork, you have to write up classwork, and for homework you have to write on another page HW. CW for classwork and HW for homework. So do your homework and classwork. Have a nice day. Bye bye.